We are Amaranthus. We created a groundbreaking protein-rich product using amaranth. This is our journey.
Hey Lola, how are you doing? It was such a long time ago when we all met and hung out together. Should we invite the gang over for some drinks?
Oh, that's a good idea. But I'm not sure. It feels like we all have such specific food preferences. I don't know, it's always such a headache to decide what to eat.
I don't really remember. I know that Susie is vegan, but what about everyone else?
Let's see. Sergio, he's training a lot right now, so he would probably want something high in protein.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Do you know Emma's allergies? I know she's gluten-free, but I couldn't remember the other thing.
Yeah, gluten and nut allergy. Don't you remember the chaos of last time?
Shanine, I have an airborne allergy to nuts. Are you trying to kill me?
Wait, what? What's happening in here?
Leaving like that?
Yeah, I don't know, like, see your logic.
Wait, hold on a sec.
Oh, what now?
Yeah, what is he doing?
Please, hold on.
Okay.
Yeah,
why was your break so bad?
I didn't buy anyone presents, and then everybody got mad at me.
So why didn't you get presents?
It's so commercialized. Should I go out and buy stuff?
Okay, I need to eat 10 kilograms to get enough protein out of this. Ugh, you know what? I'm leaving.
No, but Sergio, why? Yeah, and then you know it's not just Emma. Because there's Noemi, the environmental activist. She won't eat anything animal-based or that has a high environmental impact.
What's the LCA of this?
I am not sure. But the cheeses are Camembert and Brie. So maybe quite a high LCA?
You have dairy cheese? Do you know how harmful it is for the environment, Janine?
I thought you were my friend.
Don't leave me.
No,
I'm leaving.
Yeah, well, that was a disaster.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, who wants some camembert?
Well, I can only eat this one, the vegan one.
Really?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Get out.
Oh, yeah, now I remember. But there is nothing on the market that can fulfill all these crazy demands.
Amaranth, water, rapeseed oil, beef, rice, nutritional yeast, stabilizers, salts, lemon juice, mustard, garlic, onion,
pepper,
chives.
Hello there. So you want to know more about Amaryntus? Well, let me tell you about our product. We created a product that is more nutritious than what is currently available on the market. Our aim was to create something that is free of gluten, lactose and nuts, which are common food allergens. And you may be wondering, how did we do this? Well, our main ingredient is amaranth, which is a pseudo cereal that has high fiber content and contains all 9 essential amino acids. This helped us achieve a high protein content in our product. It contains 20% of total energy intake. And in addition to that, it has a very balanced polyunsaturated to monounsaturated fatty acid profile and contains little to no saturated fatty acids. In addition to that, we also focus on making it delicious and look nice. So let me show you. So as you can see, our product is very firm, but it is also creamy and spreadable.
Hey, so nice to see you all again.
You can see.
Does somebody want a piece, maybe?
Yeah.
Yeah, why not?
Like it looks so good, of course, yeah. And it has a low ETA.
High protein.
Yeah. Wow, so creamy. Mmm.
I'm gonna take a bite as well.
Oh, it smells so good.
Yeah, definitely wanna try.